Okay? The Bible says in Exodus, chapter number 33, verse number 20, and he said, this is God speaking, thou canst not see my face, for there shall no man see me and live. 1 Timothy chapter 1, verse number 17, says, now unto the king.